What if you get a question asking you to calculate and find equilibrium price and quantity? Okay, if we give you a supply and demand equation, give you a demand equation, we can say price equals, I don't know, 32 minus 6 QD. And a supply equation, price equals, let's say, doesn't really matter, 16 plus 2 QS, right? Notice demand equation, negative sign, supply equation, positive sign always. Okay, so we have our demand and supply equation. Then we ask you to find equilibrium price and quantity, right? Essentially, we're simply saying find this, find Q star, and find P star. Remember, Q star, that is where quantity demanded equals quantity supplied. Okay. Right. Which basically means there's going to be no difference between quantity demanded and quantity supplied. So we can forget about that. Okay, so we're simply going to set the situation where they are in equilibrium. Okay, so we set demand equal to supply. Right, so we've got 32 minus 6Q equals 16 plus 2Q. And we simply solve this equation. 32 minus 16 equals 2Q plus 6Q. 16 equals 8Q. Q is equal 16 over 8. Q is 2. Right? Equilibrium quantity is 2 units. Okay, to find price, you can simply, okay, so you want to find price, find equilibrium price, P star. You can use either, okay, you only have to use one, you don't have to do both, I will show you both. You can use either the demand or supply equation. Okay, so let's say we use the demand equation. Price is equal to 32 minus 6Q, Q is equal to 2. Price is equal to 32 minus 6 times 2. Price is equal to 32 minus 12. And your equilibrium price is going to be $20. Okay. Or if you wanted to use the supply equation, no problem. Price is 16 plus 2Q. Price is equal to 16 plus 2 times 2. Price is 16 plus 4. Price is $20. So it doesn't really matter. Okay. And then you can draw up this graph. If we ask you to draw the graph, draw the graph. Okay. You can draw it in full. Hence, we write quantity. And we write price. Careful how you draw your graph. Because we have gone 32 is our maximum willingness to pay for the demand equation, and 16 is our minimum willingness to sell. Okay, so demand, and you should put 32 over here. And for the supply curve, you should put 16 over there. And then you just draw your equilibrium. $20, 2 units. You've drawn your, you've graphically drawn the mathematical explanation, and you have solved the equation.